It's almost 6 o'clock. So what I'm going to do now is a shoes with one pair that I'm going to wash. So I'm gonna be sharing that, you know, and for my son, I'm going to give him 2 plumes that I'm going to cut and prepare for him. So very simple, you know. These pairs are so good, so nice. I got it in my Arabic store, you know, it has everything organic. And these pears are so beautiful. It is the season and the flavor is really good. Look how nice. So I'm going to give half of the pear to my son. He loves pears. So I'm going to use this pear for me. The rest, I only have one, that's why I have to go and buy more. Pear and I add plum. I'm going to add another plum. Look at these oranges. I will have to go tomorrow and get some more oranges from the trees. Look how beautiful I have to share. It's so nice. These oranges are so nice. Look. And they are very sour and I love oranges that are sour.
Orange.
I mean your fruit.
Is this dinner?
No, before dinner. This is snack.
Good.
Yeah, because sometimes I give fruit for dinner, but it's only for dinner, Ana. Agarrate el tenedor.
Tajín.
Tajín.
Hey, you told me Hannah.
I know, I tricked you yesterday. Yesterday night he asked me for tajín when I gave him the fruit. And I said, no, that we have no more, I have to go and buy. Because I don't want him to get used to put tajin in every single fruit. Dame que I share. For the ones that don't know, don't pay. For the ones that don't know, this is the Mexican brand. Tajin. The kids love tajin in fruits. So you can have it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
In fruits, this is for fruit salads. Dressing, no? It's very good. So also I'm going to give my son an orange juice. I don't fill it up because he's eating fruit, so he doesn't like to drink that much. As I was sharing yesterday, I want my portions to be small. So this is the amount that I'm going to have. And then before bedtime, which I'm gonna probably go to sleep like around 11:30, I'm going to have the rest that I have left. So, your shoes.
Thank you.
Oh, that's good. Okay, Memo, so you can go play. So I'm done with my snack time. Also, I wanted to share before I end this that I was eating like a little bit right after I had my lunch. I was eating, ¿cómo se llaman estas? I was eating also while I was preparing the shoes, pumpkin seeds. So, any seed is good. I don't know the name in English, but you know that there is a quote that says, you gotta eat like a bird. Now I get it where it comes from. So you have to eat seeds. See, any seeds like this, and make sure that they are unsalted, of course. And then I remember when I was working as a waitress 2 years ago, a very nice, attractive man in his late 70s, I would just say, and used to come on Saturday nights when I was working, and he was always eating seeds, very healthy, skinny man. So we became friends because he was a regular coming to the restaurant that I was working. And I asked him, how do you do, you look very good, I said, how do you do it, that you look so fit? So he told me that he had a discipline. He says that he was only eating veggies, and he was running every morning, and sometimes he said that he was surfing in the ocean. And with that cold water, imagine how healthy, you know? But then he said that he eats seeds whenever he feels hungry. So I got this idea from that man that I met. And I said, well, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna buy some seeds. So whenever I'm hungry, I'm gonna eat seeds also. Just to give a little bit of varieties. We already came from school, my son and I. I'm cooking his lunch. And I'm a little bit behind because I was running errands all day while he was at school. So I did not have the time to cook. So what I'm gonna cook for him is French fries. But I'm going to cook also as a French fries, carrots and sweet potatoes, the white and the orange. And then I will share what I'm gonna have for lunch. It's different because, as you know, if you saw my last two videos, I am eating with no salt Monday through Friday, and I'm dieting. So, and also exercising, no? Because if you don't at least walk, you know, it's not gonna help you to lose weight. So you have to do both, dieting and exercising. So I'm sacrificing, you know, Monday through Friday. And then on the weekends, this knife. On the weekends I eat whatever I like to eat. First I'm going to boil a little bit the veggies so it doesn't take that long on the pan. Okay, so that's what I'm doing right now with the potato because I already made a potato there. So I'm not an expert making French fries, I know. I'm making it the easy way. I know that you have, I'm not gonna do it, but I know that you have to, once the veggies are kind of boiled, you can put it on the fridge for a few minutes. But I'm not gonna do that because my son is hungry, so I'm just gonna make it my way. And the last time that I made this for my son, he loved it. Alan, come and grab a snack because this is gonna take a little bit. I mean, a while, actually. Oh, well, talking, I forgot to show you. Let me show you. So let me show you all this, see? The potato, sweet potato, they look the same. I make veggies and I usually make it for him steam or in the oven. But right now he wants it fried and it's fine. You know, fried food, as long as it's made at home, is not so bad. I usually, when I fry things, I use the vegetable masala. So I'm going to put a good amount. If you want, the best way to know if the oil is ready is just to put the garlic, clove of garlic, and leave it there. So when it starts getting brown, then it's ready. So that's when you know that you are ready to cook whatever you are going to cook there. And I'm going to add a little bit of more garlic because my son really likes it and it's very healthy. Okay, so a little bit of garlic salt. And then cumin. And cayenne pepper. This seasoning is very good for people that have a heart condition. You should search it up, the benefits of cayenne pepper. Very good. So now I'm going to cover this for more or less until it gets a little bit brown. That's how my son likes it. So I would just say that probably 20 minutes it will be ready. So now I will start showing you what I'm having for lunch, okay? I'm going to have one avocado, one tomato, and rice. Simple, delicious. The good thing is the rice tastes very good even 2 or 3 days after you cook it, according to Japanese culture. And I'm going to season it with olive oil and then the avocado only with lime. That's it. You have to move this around because you see some of them gets dark in the bottom. So I want this to be even. So don't leave the pan when you are cooking this. So a few more minutes and this will be ready. Some of the potatoes got broken because I'm not an expert making fried food. But the only thing that I do know is that my son loves it. And it's just a little bit, you know, it doesn't matter. See, this one is very cute. This one is good. It looks like a real French fry. Can you say hello?
Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi.
Okay,
fíjate, sí. A ver, ¿te gusta así o more brown?
A little bit more brown.
More? Are you sure?
Yeah, just a little bit, just a little bit.
Okay. Napkins so the oil can go, the grease, you know, a little bit down, not too much grease on the fries. I already tried a little bit, but just a little bit to see how good it was. Delicious. It's hot. Okay, thank you so much for watching. So you see how simple it is when
it's delicious, yeah.
Yeah. You are eating healthy, you know, this is my meal, super easy. So this is also easy. I mean, I just had to peel the veggies and cook it and that's it. So thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe if you enjoy the video. Okay, echo mal corazón.